X.
11.
Only choir.
Only choir?
Yeah. Sure. Okay. Only choir, only voices. Three and four and one.
Dr. Munguia,
Yes.
You know the trumpet entrance right before Z? Do you want, does that need to be stronger? Okay.
Yes, much more crescendo. We need to hear kum, takadadan, takadadan.
Just nail it.
Okay.
Is there anyone else that can help with that crescendo there?
Or real room?
It's only voices and you guys.
All right.
Yeah. Tiffany as well.
Tiffany. Tiffany, you when they're, don't get too excited. Okay, really.
It's just a
what? Right. Yes.
Are you going to subdivide just beat 4 or 3 and 4 before
Z? Only beat 4 before Z.
Okay.
Any other questions about this movement?
Are we moving on to the next piece?
Yeah.
Or are we playing this again?
I think maybe. Open two.
Oh, back to open two. Okay.
Brass.
Yeah.
Your arrival note, bar 3, has to be short.
Is that the same in the next entrance?
Every time.
Okay.
Every time you have an A note, because he's singing on
time. Same thing as 13.
She didn't play salsa.
Subdivide A note, please. Okay? Here we go. Movement 2. You won't believe it. I will say you're not a choir singer. but I know you are.
Mm-hmm. Told you.
Okay? Easy, easy. Just lift your hand. Okay? Let's play right there at letter K. One before K, please. One before, ladies. Start up. Here we go. Three and four and.
Thank you.